This guy has one of the craziest jobs in the world, and on this day, he was asked to cut down this palm tree that was over 100 feet tall. And after he climbed to the top holding a chainsaw and cut it off, it started to swing him around 100 feet in the air as he holds on as tight as he can, looking straight out of a cartoon until it finally slowed down. He then safely climbed to the bottom. Safe to say, this man deserves a raise.